connect into this road and then I'll go around. So, and the other, not that it matters, but just in case you're wondering, so the other reason I normally drive around or joyride is I'm always on the lookout. I scout for potential cycling routes. It turns out that cycling in this part of the world is not as safe as other places out there. So, before I venture out and start cycling through areas that I'm not very familiar with, I typically drive there to just assess the level of safety associated with the area, so traffic. So the last couple of times, the two times I've been here, I noticed that it's a relatively safe area, and so I do plan to start cycling around here, I suppose, early in the morning, and then just roam around. Sure, if I have taken video footage of this stretch already, but don't think so. I'm confused and lost now. I'm not sure if I've already been through this stretch, but maybe I have, don't know. I have.